promises of moving like stations. We have one job tonight, and that's to entertain you. I promise you we'll do our absolute very best. You also have one job, and that's to have the time of your life. If you want to sing, you want to dance, please feel free to do whatever it is that you'd like to do in this room tonight. Please feel free to be whoever it is that you'd like to be in this room tonight. This is ever since the...
I need something.
time is when you push up on something. I feel your fire.
Thank you. silent, we never know. Telling those stories we already told. We don't say what we mean.
Can you hear the turn right now?
You're amazing. Thank you so much for having me. It's wonderful to be back in Houston. It's been a little while. Thank you very much. It means a lot to me that you're here tonight. I only have one album, so I have 10 songs to my name, so I appreciate you coming out. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna play some old songs, I'm gonna play some new songs, I'm gonna play some songs you haven't heard before, and if you know any of the words to them, please do sing along, because it just makes it more fun for everyone. So if you know the words to this next one, please do sing it with me.
Oh,
Siamo dal profondo del mi coro.
Dal profondo del
profondo del mio cuore. Siamo del profondo del mio cuore. Thank you. What's your name? What's your name?
Ornella.
Odella.
Ornella.
Hotella.
Ornella.
Nutella. Oh.
Ornella. Ornella.
Della.
Ornella.
All of you are saying the same thing. There's 24 of you going, Odella, no, Odella, no, no, Odella, no, no, Odella, Odella. Which one is it? Odella.
Ornella.
Yeah! Who cares? A name, right? It's easier to get. Sarah, easy. Odella, Odella, Odella. No, Ornella, Odella. All right. How many Ornellas do we have in the audience tonight? One. There's one. There is one of you. Is that a called Lucy? Any Sarahs? Yeah. Any Ornellas?
The next song that we're going to play for you, I wrote a few years ago, and I gave it to a singer called Ariana Grande. And she sang it a few times, and now we're going to do our version of it for you. And if you can find some way to join in, then please do so. And I stand with you, Manchester. This is just a little bit of it.
Thank you.
Song that we're going to sing for you, we've only done on this tour, so if you happen to know any of the words, then please do join in. It's one of the first songs that I wrote when I started writing the album. This song is called Medicine.
Yeah. Tisa. Where's Taylor? He's in the bathroom. Oh, jeez. Well, then he missed it. This is Laura. Lauren down here. Is he coming back anytime soon, you think? Sometimes. I don't want to know, I don't have to live with him. This is Lauren. I don't want to share this news. Don't feel pressure because I'm on the stage. Lauren is pregnant! How many concerts have you been to while pregnant? One. Is it this one? Baby's first show! We're gonna sing congratulations to Taylor and Lauren to the theme of Happy Birthday. Okay? It's a lot more simple than you think. I've done it before, no one will. Should we wait for him to get back to the bathroom? You all said yes. There's like three dads in this section right now. No, I'm trying to get home. Let's go. I hope somebody's going to get him. We're going to wait for him. A wonderful son, which leads me to a potential wonderful son. Hi, Taylor. I don't want to embarrass you from all these people, but it took a while. Right? We're gonna sing happy birthday. No, we're not. We're gonna sing congratulations to Taylor and Lauren on their potential boy or girl. When they've ripped the sides. The grandma to be goes, I see what you did. It's 2018, do you know what I mean? One, two, three. Congratulations! If I was pregnant, which I'm not, you're pregnant. Do you need a seat? Do you want water? Do I need some chalk? I hear people do that when they're pregnant. People do that stuff when they're pregnant. Do whatever you want. Congratulations!
You alright, man?
No! No!
Stop pushing!
Good?
We love you!
You okay? Are you waving or are you trying to get out? Are you okay? I can't tell her. Are you waving? She's waving. Oh, okay. Yeah. You're okay, yeah?
No, no!
All good?
No! No.
Okay? Yeah. Go for it.
Great. No, I mean straight vodka, not are you straight? Is vodka straight? No, gay! Is it straight vodka? Yeah, alright, thank you.
Strong group of men and women every single night. Thank you so much. And thank you for trusting me by coming to a concert at all. Thank you. This song is for anyone who needs it tonight. This is Sign of the Times. Thank you, Los Angeles!
Just stop me crying, it's a sign of the time.
in this hotel room. Played with myself, where were you? Fell back to sleep, I got drunk by noon. I've never felt less cool. We haven't spoken since you went away. Comfortable silence is so overrated. Why won't you ever be the first one to break? Even my phone misses your call. By the way, I saw your friend that you know from work. He said you feel just fine. I see you gave him a old t-shirt, more of what was once mine. I see it's written, it's all over his face. Comfortable silence is so overrated. Why won't you ever say what you say? Even my phone misses your call. By the way, sorry too. Maybe one day you'll call me and tell me that you're sorry too. Maybe one day you'll call me and tell me that you're sorry too. But you never did. Woke up the girl who looked just like you. I almost said your name. We haven't spoken since you went away. Comfortable silence is so overrated. Why won't you ever say what you wanna say? This is your call. We haven't spoke since you went away. Comfortable silence is so overrated. Why won't you ever say what you wanna say? Even my phone, this is your call. By the way,
to my wonderful, wonderful bandmates. First up, on bass and vocals, please put your hands together and make some noise for Mr. Adam Prendergast! On keys and vocals, please put your hands together and make some noise for the wonderful Miss Claire Butchima! On the drums and vocals, please put your hands together, make some noise for Miss Sarah Jones. And last but not least, the birthday boy. On guitar and vocals, please make some noise for Mr. Mitchell Roy.
Ready?
nice to each other, and I hope I'll be seeing you again very soon.